kebab.
That was potentially the best moment of my life. I've been waiting for that for probably 14 years at this point, wanting to see gorillas live. And I didn't think it would ever happen, to be perfectly honest. I thought that I'd never see them live. I thought they would stop performing by the time I got a chance to see them live. But I got to see them live, and I couldn't be happier. I got a tour shirt and like this Murdoch shirt. So good. Gonna be a great pump cover. I might wear them tomorrow when I hit chest at the gym, because fuck going to the gym right now. It's like 2-3 a.m. So I'll see you guys tomorrow.
We're hitting chest. I'm pumped. Let's go.
Who's he made us dreams tonight? Yes, Jackson, nice work, love your work.
It goes Stuart Little, Alvin and the Chipmunks.
Oh, chill yourself.
Chicken Little, J-Force.
Alvin and the Chipmunks is undefeated in cutesy movies, but J-Force is a real action movie. I'd rank it up there with Hacksaw Ridge.
Like Stuart Little.
Stuart Little is shit.
Like Chicken Little.
Chicken Little was fucking goated with the sauce.
It's time to dance again. It's almost time to dance again.
I just thought I'd wrap this video up a bit because there hasn't been much like sit down talk, which to be honest I don't really mind, but I just want to put my thoughts out there a little because that's the whole point of this, is for me to like process my thoughts and document my lifting and just have cool memories of experiences like the Gorillaz concert. I got a new tripod and like a little bendy thing that I can work around. That was a kind of a sus movement just then, god. Yeah, they're great. Like I can get so many better angles than just like resting my phone on the floor or on a box or on a machine. Although like I did feel kind of dicky with them because I was like, oh, look at me. I think it was a worthwhile investment because I don't have to worry now about like how I'm going to set up my camera or how I'm going to position myself when I'm lifting. So I hit chest today and it was good. Like it was a pretty perfect session. I didn't have any pain because of the wrist wraps that I bought, which I was getting a lot of pain on like this side of my wrist. So I decided to invest in them. Probably the second best investment of the week. Yeah, I just had no pain and it was great. It was so good to finally bench and not be like, am I causing a lifelong injury right now? So yeah, can't complain about that. Didn't hit the 100 kilo bench. Can complain about that, but I won't, because that's not a goal for right now. That's a goal for the bulk. So any progress is good progress. I did make progress in like the amount of movement I got on that lift. So yeah, pretty good. But yeah, awesome. This is a good one. I'm happy with this video.